Welcome back to Command & Conquer Red Alert Remastered. Soviet forces are moving into rural Athens, threatening the civilian population. Evacuate at least one person from each of the four towns to the island in the northeast of the map. The civilians are hiding in the town churches and will only come out when you enter the town. Get in, get them out of the town, and to the island. Civilians are your primary objective here. Removing the Soviet threat is optional. Alright, here we go.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Got some troops here. And not a whole lot, and we also have some Soviets here. You please kill these guys here, thank you. Let's get an oil refinery right away. You come down here. And you can keep down gunning these people here. Don't know where all of these guys are going, but never mind. So let's start building up. Defending our base here is not the main concern. I mean, we have to do it, obviously, but we want to make sure that the villagers stay safe until we evacuate them.
Construction complete. New construction
options. So let's build a second one of these refineries straight away. You can maybe do a little bit of recon here. Just so we know what we're up against. Well, actually not really, because I'm not going to do that much recon. But anyway, you get over here. Let's see how quickly they send tanks, or whether going for a second refinery right away was a mistake. We'll see. There we go.
Construction complete. Building.
Yeah, you can. What are you doing? Harvest here. Let's get a barracks. And then we want some tanks in the near future. Let's get one of you, and we have literally no money left, but that's fine. Are they going to, like, parachute guys in here? That's a really question.
Construction complete.
Let's see. Let's build an arms factory. Well, war factory. No highlights here yet. Oh, there we go. Well, I guess they're not really parachuting guys in, but we do have some anti-infantry stuff here. There we go. Good enough.
Construction complete. New construction options. Building.
Let's get a bunch of you guys here for that speed. Then let's get one of you as well.
Unit ready. Building.
And let's hope that we are fast enough here. That's my main worry.
Insufficient funds.
That the Soviets go after the...
Unit ready.
You know what? Let's get one of you first.
On hold.
Yes, sir.
Cancel.
Acknowledge.
Yeah, three harvesters should get us somewhere here. And then we can head for the villages.
Yes,
you don't need to destroy the Soviet base here. But it probably helps you evacuating, but let's see. Probably also want a radar because I have like zero overview over this map here.
Unit ready.
So now we get one of those.
Building.
Yes, sir. Acknowledged.
Unit ready.
Reporting.
More of you. Oh, I knew they were going to do something like this. You just come over here. Actually, you should do that, but never mind.
Acknowledge.
Told you that we were going to parachute guys in here.
Unit ready. Building.
Okay, so here are more Soviets. That's okay. We have adequate countermeasures against you guys. There we go. You are all kind of damaged a lot, but whatever. Can maybe get one of you here. Love those exact amounts of money we have here. So here's the it is a technology center, it's not a prison this time. Nice. So you all get yourself healed. You probably as well, but it's not a priority. I think we can move out soon.
Unit ready. Building. Preparing.
Unit prepared.
Let's just group all of you.
Unit prepared. Unit ready. Building. Preparing.
There we go.
Yes, sir.
Let's take all of you.
Unit ready.
You're healthy enough.
Yes, sir.
Affirmative. Yes, sir.
And you go south. Sorry for that unintentional attack. You go down here. Just kill these heavy tanks here.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Get over here. You just need to enter the village, then the civilians will come out of here. There we go.
Yeah.
You just hide here,
okay.
Or wherever, really.
We
have more of you here. Good, good. Get over here.
Affirmative.
More of you here. Good, 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 good.
Okay.
Reporting. Acknowledged.
Building.
Affirmative.
So here are the Soviets. Not a problem. We can kill you. No problem. If you would actually come on, get over here. Get over here. Okay, fine, I'm gonna kill you the hard way then.
Awaiting orders. Affirmative. Acknowledged.
Unit ready.
Waiting orders.
So where's the next village? Is that over here? I mean, it doesn't really matter. We want to kill all of these guys here anyway. Oh, hey, helicopter.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
You come over here as well.
Unit ready.
Yes, sir.
Just don't attack the... Just don't attack the villagers here and we'll be fine. Let's maybe build one anti-air gun here just in case. There we go, and this should give us enough firepower to save the last village. Stupid helicopter. You all come over here. So what are you going to do? You know what, I don't really care. Just stay here. And where is the last village? Down here? You know what? Doesn't really matter. Okay, if you don't want to fight, then I'm not going to fight either. Oh, that damage. Oh. Oh, snap. This probably was a mistake, but you just come over here. Let's see whether you can kill their harvester here without... I mean, you can at least distract the guys this way here. This was probably a horrible mistake. Civilians, just make it out of there. I gave you an order. Oh, this was a terrible mistake, wasn't it? Okay, retreat. Hey, one of you made it. That's sufficient. We only need to save one of you from each village. What part of get up here did you not get?
Yes, sir.
You come over here.
Reporting.
Unit ready.
Okay, you hang out here or whatever.
Yes, sir.
You come over here.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you can come over here. I don't care about that. There we go. So we have evacuated a sufficient amount of people. And it really annoys me that you are... That you're like always like one buzzing around here. Okay.
Unit prepared. Prepared. Construction complete. Unit ready.
Okay, well, the Soviets come again. Two V launchers, yeah, we definitely need to kill all of you here. And yeah, you too, of course. And yeah, you too, but at least you're almost dead. Come over here, please.
Yes, sir. Acknowledged. Reporting.
Acknowledged. Lost.
Yes, sir. Acknowledged.
And thankfully, you can't be bothered to actually attack me. That's good, too. Yeah, the Soviets are going to send death squads to the villages, so don't expect these to just...
Unit ready.
Yeah.
Can you maybe just stay here? That would be great. You know what?
Construction complete.
Oh, we don't get APCs, really. This is the one mission where you probably want those, but whatever. We'll get to that. So let's pop you down here. Let's get some power plants just to build a bridge. And these guys here should keep us safe-ish. You can harvest here or whatever.
Yes, sir. Affirmative. Acknowledged.
There we go. We're going to need a bunch of boats to clear out all the submarines the Soviets have. But we'll get to that. There's enough ore on this map here. In fact, I feel it's kind of overgrowing the entire map here. And the Soviets aren't that aggressive. The main factor is really that you kill everyone who's trying to get into a village.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Vehicle reporting.
Construction complete.
Building. So let's build our way to the coast. Yeah, I think these guys here should be safe enough.
Building. Construction complete.
We can maybe do a little bit of recon here just so we can actually pop down a... I don't think we actually killed their miner, did we? But I don't see them doing much, but oh well, whatever. Let's get a naval yard here. Going to keep our eyes on the... Let's maybe have you hang out here just so our harvesters are a little bit safer. You can stay here. The other question is just how many submarines are directly close to the coast here.
Construction complete. Unit ready.
Okay, so I did. We get destroyers. Not bad. But we want like one or two of these gunboats here first.
On hold.
And you know what? We want like one or two more of you.
Awaiting order.
Is there a reason why you're not working? Well, you will be now. Yeah, it seems the Soviets are somewhat docile. That's fine with me. I can't believe we managed to save all of these Rangers here. Those are all still alive. You just deliver that ore.
Yes, sir.
You can do a little bit of recon.
Acknowledge. Affirmative. 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 Acknowledge.
Unit ready.
Okay, so the immediate area here seems to be safe. Well, not this one here. But, oh wow, you're good at dodging these torpedoes.
Good.
Okay, well, I guess not good enough. But, oh dear.
Insufficient funds.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
But you also can't really be bothered to attack me properly. But I'm okay with that.
Unit repaired.
It seems the Soviets have kind of given up, but that's fine with me.
Yes, sir.
I think I'm going to just move you further south.
Affirmative.
So there's a beach near the Soviet base, but we'll have to be careful with that because they do have Tesla coils and other shenanigans.
Building.
And we don't want to be exposed to those, of course. You know what? An excellent time to sacrifice you guys.
Yes, sir.
It's a good day to die. And you're going to do the honor. We're just going to check out the road here. I don't think there's a beach right here.
Yes, sir.
But we'll see.
Yes, sir. Knowledge. Vehicle. Affirmative.
Yeah, it seems
sir,
the Soviets... I'm kind of scared that the Soviets just have like a million tanks in their base that they haven't...
Vehicle.
Okay, so can't go directly down here. That's okay. Okay, this stupid helicopter again.
Yes, sir. Acknowledge.
You know what? We're going to take you out because, boy, do you not... We don't even get the anti-air gun, really.
Reporting.
I guess you can do that job.
Reporting.
Yeah, whatever. We're just going to
Acknowledged.
Do some exploration with you and probably get you killed, but whatever.
Yes,
we should probably build tanks.
Building.
And some boats as well at one point, but first tanks.
Acknowledged.
Hey, Doc.
Acknowledged.
Yep, this is exactly what I'm... Okay, this... this was a bit more disappointing than I thought. Let's get a war factory. Because we have got some decent cash flow here, so we want to make sure that we can actually use all that cash. Even though we do have a lot of refineries, so probably not going to have issues. Oh, hello.
Waiting orders.
Are you the village destruction squad?
Affirmative. Acknowledge.
Stupid helicopter, can you just not do this? What? Just get up here. Let's see whether we can lure this guy here into a trap.
primary building selected.
We'll see, but unit probably ready. Not. You want just stay here. We could unit just ready. Get yes, you sir. Down here. Building. I mean, you have some bazooka we troopers among one. You. Let's just unit try that. Ready. Oh, great, yeah, building. You again. We're just going to do that then.
Unit ready. Building.
Yes, sir. Unit ready.
You attack this guy here. Actually, no, you don't. You just stay here. You can get yourself repaired. And we've got a nice amount of tanks here. Yeah, we don't need to kill the Soviets. They explicitly said during the briefing that that's optional, but might just go for it.
Unit ready. Building.
Question is the helicopter directly going to go for my guys here? Let's see.
Insufficient funds.
Vehicle reporting.
Unit ready. Building.
Vehicle reporting. Acknowledged.
Check out the beautiful amount of... Now, one thing I want you to do is probably harvest here, because otherwise you might...
Reporting. Yes, waiting
orders. You might start harvesting, like, directly in front of the Soviet base, and that's the last thing I need, really. So this beach here is not...
Reporting.
Let's see.
Agreed.
Are you going to follow my harvesters? Okay. Can do that.
Yes, sir.
Unit lost.
Of course, that was
unit
bound
ready.
To happen.
Yes,
I know this helicopter isn't even that big of a threat. It just annoys me that the helicopter
yes,
exists in general.
Yes, sir. Awaiting orders.
Hey, you're trying this again, okay. It's fine with me. I think these are the village burning squads, but they seem to send them out really late.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so let's see. So they were harvesting here.
Yes, sir,
okay.
Okay,
you just fight your way through here. Let's cut the power. That's a lot of infantry. I don't like that. So let's try to squish as many of them as we can. Oh, they're low on money. Nice. And they're also low on power, I think. And this wasn't actually that as bad as I thought it would be. I mean, there's a decent amount of troops here, but so do I. Make sure we kill
yes,
you.
Affirmative.
Nice try.
Yes, sir, no.
Yeah, this should
yes,
have crippled them. I think we can probably kill this. Even if we can't, it doesn't really matter. Well, we should be done here.
Yes,
after... Yeah, there we go. In fact, this should already be sufficient to probably murder their... There we go, the murder their harvester, and then we should
waiting
be good.
Knowledge.
So let's just waylay the harvester
ready.
Here.
Building.
And I
yes,
think I'm going to switch
on
from
hold.
Tanks to
preparing.
To gunboats.
Yes, sir.
Stupid helicopter.
Out.
Yeah, whatever.
Yes, sir.
No, you don't kill the Tesla coil just in case they get power again, which I really don't want to, but I don't think it's that big of a deal. Let's kill the harvester or the miner, whatever. Oh, we did manage to kill the... There we go.
Yes,
did manage to kill that.
Unit ready.
Yes, sir.
Oh, that barracks, nice. You know what? You're going to die right now. I'm sick and tired of you. There we go.
Yes, sir.
Unit ready.
Nice. Okay, so here's the beach. This is where we want to be. Let's
unit
see whether
ready.
This is sufficient to clear them out, and let's get two of you.
Yeah, okay.
You gather here.
Unit
here we go.
Yes, sir.
You just hang around here. Yeah,
unit
crippling the Soviets
ready.
Wasn't as bad as
building.
I thought it would be.
Naval unit lost.
Oh, yeah, so we should probably start fighting these guys. That would be great.
Acknowledged. Affirmative. Acknowledged.
And do they have a submarine pen
yes,
here? I'm not even
unit
sure about that, but I think they probably
building.
Just have a fixed amount of...
Acknowledged. Affirmative.
Fixed amount of... Of submarines, so let's just go through here.
Affirmative. 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 Acknowledge. Affirmative. Affirmative.
Okay, so this should be sufficient. Where? Okay, you're down here, so we don't even need to kill you, but we're going to do it anyway because we want to be safe here. And you come down here. So you will join us here. This should be safe enough. And you come over here. I like this very colorful blob of units here. Soviets are indeed crippled. Okay, so before we get the civilians over there, we're going to do something else.
Unit ready.
Reporting.
You get in here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Yeah. Okay.
You stay here.
Yes, sir. Acknowledged.
You come over here.
Affirmative. Affirmative.
You get up here.
Acknowledge. Acknowledge. Affirmative.
You can also check this beach here. And we can, I guess we can build more of you.
Affirmative. Vehicle affirmative. Yes, sir.
Waiting orders. Ready. Building.
Come on.
Acknowledge.
There we go.
Yes, sir.
Unit ready.
Affirmative.
Building.
I think there's a trigger for the Soviets actually landing here, but I'm not quite sure about that. I mean, it doesn't really matter all that much. You come down here. Let's get one more of you, and we can already load you here. It's easy to tell who's from which village because they all look identical. What tech level are we on that we don't have ATCs, but we do have? We do have destroyers. But never mind. Here we go.
Unit ready.
Acknowledge.
Building.
Yes, sir. Acknowledge.
All right, and this should conclude this. Yeah, the Soviets weren't as quick with raiding the villages as I thought they were, so you can actually just take your time here and probably build up your economy even more. So you get out of here.
Yes, sir.
And here we go.
Mission accomplished.
Funeral rules, Lieutenant. Only the good news.
All civilians have been evacuated. Repeat. Sarin gas threat has been neutralized, General.
All right. Not too shabby. Give the man some stripes.
Yes, sir. Field promotion to sergeant effective immediately.
Wait, we weren't even a sergeant? And we were in charge of those operations? That seems insane. But whatever. Thanks for watching. I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.